With high scores entering into the final after qualifications from the world's best skeet shooters, it was no surprise that the competition would end in shoot-offs. In fact, three shoot-offs were needed to find out the final standings. Russian Federation's two-time World Championship silver medalist Valery Shomin entered into the final with a total of 124 targets and nailed every bird during the final and finished tied with Italy's 1996 Olympic Games gold medalist Ennio Falco, who also entered into the final with 124 targets and shot a perfect final. Both veteran shooters who have won an amazing amount of medals throughout the years dueled it out for the missing title of world champion. Valery Shomin finished as the 2010 world champion of skeet men with a total of 149 plus 22 targets. Ennio Falco finished with the silver medal with a total of 149 plus 21 targets. On to the shoot-off for the bronze medal between the two talented shooters from Cyprus. 2007 world champion George Achilleos entered into the final with a total of 123 targets, and his teammate, 1994 junior world champion Antonakis Andreou, also entered into the final with 123 targets. Both men shooting a perfect final ended up in a shoot-off for the bronze. It was 2009 world championship silver medalist Archelaos who overtook his teammate on the fifth pair, winning the bronze medal with a total of 148 plus 10 targets. Andreou in fourth with a total of 148 plus 9 targets. USA's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist Vincent Hancock entered into the final with a total of 123 targets and dropped the high house target from the second pair on the fourth station. The two-time world champion finished tied for fifth with Denmark's two-time junior European Championship silver medalist Anders Golding, who also entered into the final with a total of 123 targets and also dropped one target, the single thrown from the high house on the second station. Both men entered into the shoot-off. Hancock cleared seven pairs, then Golding dropped the high house target. Hancock finished in fifth place with a total of 147 plus 8 targets and a 2012 Olympic Games quota place, and Golding in sixth place with a total of 147 plus 7 targets.